Это был персонаж о сладостях.
Likit is a character associated with sweets and candies. There was no clear description of what this character should be, which on one hand was good, because it gives me space for creativity. So we naturally created more concepts of what this character could be. Would it be more alien-like or have feline features? But I knew that the character had to consist entirely of sweets. So I thought maybe more like a humanoid girl, perhaps. It was a definite challenge. We tried a lot of different variations, and it was really interesting how many places we could take it. In the end, we decided to focus on the snake, because we really liked the direction of these gummy worms. These are the sweets of our childhood. So we began working on the seventh option. I prepared various references of what it might look like and what it would consist of. I always look at what these snakes or salamanders are like in real life. This is good because you can see more of this flexibility in animals. Use some scales and get inspired by some natural elements. I also imagined that there might be some chocolate buildings, something that will consist of sweets in the background. The team and I decided that it would still be a classic snake. We worked a little together on its appearance and added a few different variations, after which we settled on two options. This one is a more typical one that we had from the beginning. Then there was this one. There are details on the color sketches here, but they aren't finished, so I drew and worked with the final render. I added transparency to show the candy. I also added buildings that consist of some cookies, sweets, and marshmallows. And all these small details also guide the focus to the character. I hope you enjoyed learning about Likit and my process of creating him.